My neighbour, that's him, little man with glasses. That's what people think at first, it's all you notice. He's really quiet and doesn't really speak to people. I invited him to things, you know, like barbecues, because it was a whole street event and it would have been rude not to. And that's where I first spoke to him. It was only small talk, really. Nothing interesting. Daisy was there. I should have paid more attention to her, and she was crying about a bloody cat going missing. I should have paid more attention. They thought he was a creepy guy. I just thought he was sad. Lonely, maybe. He became obsessed with me, you see. Thinks I'm his best friend. In a way, I blame them. If they'd made more of an effort with him at the barbecue, then maybe I wouldn't be here now. I'm just too polite. Always doing the right thing, and look where it's got me. Should have stayed away. I tried telling him, I tried to make him understand, but he wasn't having any of it, and it left me, well, a bit, shall we say. Speechless.
Quiet.
I'll be with you in one moment.
I've been here for hours now. Days, I don't know, I just can't keep track of anything. I'm so tired, weak. When I'm dead, I remain here, his loyal friend, Greg Davies, the first, human, stuffing.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
The thing is, there's nothing I can do about it.
Let's begin.